Hey, yo, yo, what's up? This is Duke to all the ladies in the world. Maya, mother of the universe, mathematics, everything. Ladies, this for me to you, the 13th son. Listen. I want y'all to let it go. All negative in your life, let it go, all right? You can't keep doing what you've been doing. You got all the negativity, you gotta let it go. Alright? Check this out. There's nothing wrong with you. Everything is fine. You're in a fight with this thing called life. You gotta get up anyway. I know it seems easy to stay down, but you gotta get up now. You've come too far to turn back now. Ladies, listen to me. Please, let it go. Let it go, let it go. Let all negativity go. When you let it go, that's when you will continue to grow. And let it flow, like the blood through our veins flow. Listen to me. You gotta let it flow and flow, and then you will continue to grow. Listen. It's just my point of view.
Life isn't a lie. Thoughts create lies. God takes no sides. Tomorrow is gonna bring change. Will change will stay the same.
Will change will stay the same? Or will you stay the same? Or will you remain the same? Or will you change? The earth is calling out to you. You calling out to yourself, but you're not listening to me, ladies. Please, let go. And let it go, let it go. Let all negativity go. And when you let it go, that's when you'll continue to grow like a tree. The trees grow out the ground. You have to grow. But you're not listening to me, though. You following this man, this beast system. You put makeup on your face, calling Hollywood, that's not real. Come on, man, for real. They poisoning the earth, you poisoning your body. They knocking on the trees, you knock your hair's falling down. You're putting babies on your face and makeup. Yes, aborted babies, that's where makeup comes from. Aborted babies, you're putting it all over your face, looking like a freaking clown. You hate yourself because somebody told you you're not beautiful. Oh, you gotta have this person, blue eyes or something like that. Some Hollywood lie. The eyes are blue and stuff. You got too much toxin in your body. You need to get more melanin. You need to eat more plant-based food. You got cat eyes or something like that. Hazel eyes. You need to get more melanin. You're sick. Now, let go, let go. Let all negativity go. The earth is crying to you. You're crying. The man have treated you so bad. It's time to wake up. If it ain't nothing good, stop dwelling on the past. That sorry mother left you with some children or whatever. He left you and treated you bad. So you ain't nothing. You big man and stuff. And you got self-esteem. You got loyalty. Stop eating all this ice cream and stuff. Fuck him. Let him go. He's a punk. Faggot anyway. He want to go watch football 100 men in tights. Trust me. You is all you need. You's a beautiful lady. Wake up. Stop letting somebody tell you that you're ugly or something. You got to be on Jenny Craig or those bullcats. Eat healthy. Eat natural, get in the sun, and love yourself. And when you love yourself, everything else will come to you. It's magnetic. You have to love yourself, ladies. Fuck the men, treat you bad, all this kind of stuff. Love yourself. Stop trying to hang around these girls and all trying to lick the clothes on the bull stuff. That's illusions. It's not real. They lost their souls. Love yourself, and Earth gonna love herself, and that's how we'll continue to grow. Let it go, ladies. It's the 13th son. I love you. Please love yourself. All right? Holla at your boy.